I have complete faith in Odo's ability to do his job.
If you say so, Commander.
I do. And as for Gul Dukat, I assure you we are taking all possible steps to locate him.
Good. Keep me informed of your progress.
I will. But, Admiral, there is a bigger issue here than rescuing Dukat.
And what is that?
The Maquis.
The Maquis are a bunch of irresponsible hotheads.
These hotheads are responsible for the bombing of the Bak-Nor.
I'm aware of that, Commander. We never should have allowed those colonists to remain on the Cardassian side of the demilitarized zone.
Well, they're there, Admiral, and they're not leaving.
What about Commander Hudson? He's lived with these people. What's his analysis of the situation?
I'll have to ask him.
You do that. And Commander, I want you to find the Maquis. Talk to them. Remind them that they're citizens of the Federation, that it is imperative that we preserve the treaty with the Cardassians.
A treaty the Cardassians may not be honoring.
Are you questioning Federation policy, Commander?
All I know is that the situation in the demilitarized zone is deteriorating rapidly.
Personally, I think you're overstating the problem. Establish a dialogue with the Maquis. They're still Federation citizens. I'm sure they'll listen to reason. Good luck, Commander.
Establish a dialogue? What the hell does she think I've been trying to do?
Commander.
Just because a group of people belong to the Federation, it does not mean that they are saints.
Excuse me.
Do you know what the trouble is?
No.
The trouble is Earth.
Really?
On Earth, there is no poverty, no crime, no war. You look out the window of Starfleet headquarters and you see paradise. Well, it's easy to be a saint in paradise, but the Maquis do not live in paradise. Out there, in the demilitarized zone, all the problems haven't been solved yet. Out there, there are no saints, just people. Angry, scared, determined people who are going to do whatever it takes to survive, whether it meets with the Federation approval or not.
Makes sense to me.
I'm glad someone understands.
Legate Parn's ship just put in at Docking Bay 5. Maybe you'd like to give the same speech to him.
I just might do that.
Odo to Sisko.
Go ahead, Constable.
I think you'd better get down to security. I've caught one of the Vulcan's accomplices.
I assure you, I had no idea Sikona was planning to kidnap Gul Dukat.
Really? Then perhaps you could explain why the two of you were spending so much time together.
Surely it's no crime keeping company with a beautiful female. You ought to try it, Odo. It might improve your disposition.
Do you expect us to believe that a Vulcan would be interested in you for your lobes?
Vulcans are a species that appreciate good ears. Commander, this is very embarrassing, having discussed my personal life in such surroundings.
Embarrassment is going to be the least of your problems unless you tell me what kind of business arrangement you had with this woman.
All right. But first, I want to make it clear that I was led astray by Sikona's feminine wiles.
Save the excuses, Quark. Just tell us what you were up to.
Sikona was in the market for certain items, which I was able to obtain. At a considerable discount, I might add.
What items?
We're waiting.
Let's see, where to begin. She wanted some deflector shields, navigational arrays, maybe a couple hundred photon torpedoes.
Photon torpedoes?
And pulse cannons and some high-energy disruptors.
Weapons? You sold weapons to a terrorist group?
I did not. The Pagoran sold them the weapons. I merely made some introductions. Besides, I hadn't even heard of the Maquis until after Dukat was kidnapped.
I want a complete list of every weapon she purchased.
Of course. And if you need someone to testify against Sikona in court, I'll be more than willing.
Would you?
In a second. And let me know if there's anyone else who needs testifying against. I'll tell you one thing, Commander. Sikona was on a tight clock. Whatever she needed those weapons for, it's going to happen within the next few days.
Just get me the list.
Sir, I assume you'll be going out to search for Dukat again.
As soon as O'Brien tells us where to look.
As Chief of Security, I'd like to go along.
I'll be happy to have you along.
And one other thing. How long do I keep him here?
Forever.
Odo. This isn't funny. Odo!